I feel a cantata coming on.
Oh.
That's the cue we're supposed to say, or the piano wouldn't know when to come in.
You old pro.
You see, I'm a bit of an old pro from way back, aren't I? When you look at me now, as most of you are, it's hard to believe that this megastar was once an entity like you. When you look at my tiara and you look at my frock, you're looking at a woman who's learned to take stock. For I've had my secret moments too. Born on the wrong side of the track, some evil critic said. But now that I'm paying super tax, those tired old hacks can drop dead. It's been years since I burst my girlhood bonds, but I'll never be ashamed of Mooney Ponds. And when I'm alone in my luxury suite, there's a question I hear my heart repeat. Why do I love Australia? Why does it grab me so? Life was so sunny and informal when my husband Norm was normal and my career was in embryo. But the day dawned when I left Australia for England across the sea. And though I'm now a household name, I will never be the same. Australia's cast its spell.
Thank you. back.
I'm in all my shows. I'll see you at the old Theatre Royal Drury Lane. Commercial, why not?
Right, well, that's it then for tonight. That's all we have time for, sadly. My thanks to everyone concerned.
Look at that spooky old figure.
Well, I know, I'm worried about her.
Oh, funny to think she's excited under all that.
Well, my thanks to Madge. I hope she gets better. My thanks to Barry Humphries. To Celeste Patterson and assistant. To Carl Davis, to the Mike Sam singers, and of course to you, the men.
Thanks, it was lots and lots of fun.
What I'd like to do now is go out with a reprise.
Oh, why not?
You have reprised in Australia?
A reprise? Not in public, I don't think.
Mr. Davis, though.
Let's hear it now!